Mary Lazarus.
If someone in your family is not feeling well, maybe they have what's going around. Let's check in with our doctors, starting in Camillus.
Dr. Abamon tells me the flu season is going out with a bang. Lots of children have flu type B. Strep throat is also going around. Other children have colds and are developing ear infections. In Liverpool, Dr. Draker also reporting strep throat, also colds, and the stomach bug is going around. In Syracuse, Brighton Hill Pediatrics seeing strep throat, upper respiratory illnesses, and the stomach bug. And in Pulaski, Dr. Carduello says he is seeing a ton of strep throat right now, also the flu and COVID.
And that's the latest from our doctors. As always, the best medical advice for you comes from your doctor. With a look at what's going around, I'm Carrie Lazarus.